Yeah, looks like the Herald is on top of this story.
When did quoting unnamed sources close to the investigation become acceptable journalism? Huh. It's nothing, it's sloppy. Pure sensationalism.
Mm-hmm. And I'll bet there's not a copy left in a newsstand anywhere.
Well, I don't like breathless reporting with my morning coffee, but at least it does clearly illustrate how dangerous Jason is.
You mention his name?
Sure.
Ah, so they do. The devastating inferno at the motorcycle garage follows another recent blaze of mysterious origin which destroyed the Corinthos Morgan warehouse. Jason Morgan owns both buildings. He was unavailable for comment, I'll bet he was.
I only wish that Lucky or his parents knew how being close to Jason can be very deadly. Because nothing is worth what happened to that Lucky.
So nothing like this will ever happen to Michael. Judge Carter will take one look at this story and realize that giving me permanent custody of my son is the only option.
You know, this story couldn't be better if we had planted it ourselves.
Who said we didn't? You know that anonymous source close to the investigation? That would be me.
You planted that story?
All I said was that Jason owned both buildings. There might be a warning or a retaliation from a crime boss. The reporter did the rest.
Well, that's very nice work.
Well, it's not much of a leap to figure out that Jason must have, alleged connections to organized crime.
Oh, alleged my eye. Jeez.
You know, after Carter sees this, like I said, he will have no choice but to move up the hearing. Either that or look like an incompetent jerk.
Well, I'll call him today, but believe me, Pete Carter is not going to be rushed by the press.
We'll see about that.
We have the advantage, A.J. The longer we play it, the better.
Why are we stalling when we're winning? I mean, after this fire, the hearing is just a formality.
You can't assume that. And don't you underestimate your adversary, especially when he is a hoodlum.
Yeah, who has no business being around my son.
Look, at least Michael is under our roof.
Do you think that makes him safe? These people will do anything. But, Grandfather, I want this finished. All right? I want Jason out of the picture. I want sole custody of my son, and I want control of ELQ like you promised.
You will have it, AJ, but please just be patient. Look, we have Jason right where we want him.